products, such as salad dressing, mayonnaise, and chocolate spread, are considered food emulsions. Today, consumers are asking for natural, clean label, or vegan versions of food products. Because of this, the food industry is facing the challenge of finding natural ingredients that can yield the same taste and shelf life in their food products. Here at DTI, we can assist you in product development, facilitating the process of making your product meet consumer demand. How do we do this? Well, we first hear to your demands, look into the recipe, evaluate the water to oil ratio, and then determine the functionality of each of the ingredients in the recipe and look into the processing conditions. Once we identify the issue, we propose cost-effective solutions, test them, and provide you with an optimized version of your product. Here we have a chili sauce, but it's unfortunately unstable, which means that it splits in two parts. What we did was to look into the recipe, and having in mind that we could only use natural ingredients, we came up with a new version of the sauce. Here we have a stable version of the sauce, which has a natural stabilizer, and it has the same flavor, but this time it's stable over time. Besides working directly on your product, we also offer a course in food emulsion, which is relevant for technical managers and product developers interested in gaining a deep knowledge into their products. The course offers tools that can facilitate the process of making your product meet consumer demands.